Erika?
Thank you. I think you can bring your food over there and then.